Hey everybody, welcome to the OAGRC. How are you all today? I am here with a very special guest.
I'm back!
Mini OAGs, come down to the studio to do a quick video all about the RC Community DT02 buggy. And what are we reminding everybody?
That this is for little acorns, for really, really poorly children.
And we're raising money, aren't we? We're doing a raffle.
Yeah.
And we need you guys to buy some tickets, please. Link is below. And because it's payday, guess what I've done?
What?
I've done a special deal on the tickets.
Yay!
Yeah! Special payday deal tickets thing. So please check it out there. You can get some extra tickets if you buy some tickets. There's some free ones for you, which is awesome. So can you tell me a little bit about your favourite bits about this car?
How all the stickers, everyone that's contributed has given their stickers.
Yeah, so Mark did a good job on the body, didn't he? Because yes. Mark did that. And Rob painted the driver dude on the inside.
Yeah, he's cool.
He's cool as well. What's your favourite stickers?
I like Adam's Playground.
Yeah, Adam's Playground, yeah.
What was the other one?
He said...
Wait, what's that?
That's RC So-and-So.
RC Sons.
Yeah, yeah.
And of course, the OAG RC.
Yes, good choice. If you hadn't said me, I'd have been really upset. So, what else have we got to tell everybody? So, how do we do this? How do we build this? What happened?
So, Daddy started off with just a few spare parts.
Yeah. What was the first part we started off with? Can you remember?
It was the motor.
No, it wasn't the motor. What we started off with was the under chassis that goes on the inside of here. And where did that come from?
The holiday buggy.
It came off Derek, didn't it? And that's because Jess sent us that awesome carbon fibre chassis,
didn't
she?
Thanks, Jess.
Thanks, Jess. And Jess also sent us recently an awesome servo. Look at that.
Whoa.
A really super fast servo. So Derek's going to be ridiculous this season. We're going to get that installed over the next week or so, aren't we? Now, back to the main event. So we've got loads of parts sent in from all the community, didn't we? And we constructed this buggy. Yeah, and we've also got a controller for it.
Yeah.
The only thing that's missing is a battery. Because batteries can't go international on the shipping.
No.
Because they're dangerous. Sometimes they might explode!
Boom!
Boom, yeah, indeed. So, what do we want to say to everyone who's contributed so far?
Thank you. And... thank you to everyone that's helped with this.
That's right. Thank you to everybody that's helped. Yeah? So, please buy some tickets.
Yes, please, please, please.
Please, three pleases.
Please.
Oh my gosh, please. Please buy some tickets.
And down on my knees, please.
Down on my knees, please. Buy some tickets. So we can give...
Loads of money
to charity. Acorns. Thank you so much. And we'll see you all soon on the OAGRC. Bye from me.
Woo! Bye from me.
Bye! Wave. Wave!